Yo, what's up, guys? F minus Mike here. Blox Fruits already dropped that new update. We've been waiting since Christmas for this one, so I thought we'd go ahead and check it out. I'm not that good at the game, so I guess we're gonna be doing some kind of noob to pro series over here without spending any kind of Robux. I'm only level 95, guys, so I'm not even that high of a level, but yo, we're gonna be sailing the seven seas right now, trying to find this next island. And I played this before. It takes forever to get to the next island if you don't have a fast boat. So you can already imagine I'm gonna have to skip this part. Oh my god, guys, this is literally taking forever to like go to like the next island. This is pretty much like fishing simulator. I did play this game before. You guys do see my honor slash bounty on like my top of my name. All right, guys, so we did arrive at the desert place. I'm not really sure. I don't even remember like if these enemies are good enough for my level, but we're gonna go ahead and train here for like just a little bit so I hit level 100, and then after that we'll go from there. And if you do see on the bottom right hand corner of the screen, I do have my mastery for this ice fruit at level 100. Let's check out this move really quick. You guys probably already have seen it, but I got 252 honor for killing whoppers. I don't know what if I killed a player or something, but hopefully I didn't. I don't like griefing other people. But yeah, let's go ahead and train just a little bit. Check that out right there. Yo, we getting some EXP. Not too bad. Oh my goodness, these guys are trying to kill me or something. So I don't know. I'm gonna have to use this iceberg, take these guys out. What is going on? Oh my god, that guy has way too much thing. I'm just gonna go ahead and submit this quest real quick. And okay, so we already completed the quest. I'm gonna go ahead and run away. I tried to kill that guy, but yo, he has way too much HP. I'm just gonna go ahead, hop in my boat, and we're gonna head off. All right, guys, we are now off onto the next island. I don't know where we're gonna go, but like I said, I'll try to look it up on the wiki where I should be training next, and then I'll go on from there. All right, guys, so I have one of my friends here. I literally had to ask for help because, like, I've been sailing for so long. Take a look at this. Dang, Blox Roots look really nice, but I've been sailing for so long and I could not find where the next location is. Yo, check out his whip. He got like that big boat. Let's hop on. Oh my god. Yo, shout out to you, Mr. P-Bat, for helping me out. I'm not saying, you know, we're getting a little boost from this, but guys, I don't want to sail for like another like 10 minutes looking for the next island. I don't even know where to go. All right, my guys, check this out. We're at the snow map. So this is around for like level 100. Really appreciate that, Mr. P-Bad. So we're gonna go ahead and set the spawn point here so that if we die, and I die a lot in this game, you'll be, whoa, check that out. You guys see that? What move was that? Oh my God. Yo, let me get a fruit like that. I got the ice fruit. Somebody actually gave me the ice fruit that I have now. Really do appreciate that. What I heard was ice fruit is pretty good for beginners. So check these bandits out. They're level 90, just perfect for my level. Yo, I got this new move. You guys already know. Check this out. Boom! Check that out. We didn't actually kill him. What the? He has a lot of HP. So we're gonna go ahead and take this guy out really quick. And boom, we did get 1,375 EXP. It's pretty good. Snow bandits are pretty decent. We do get 70,000 EXP every time we complete that. Yo, that's pretty good. We're gonna be able to level up like one time for every like seven snow bandits that we kill. So we're gonna go ahead and use this glacial epos right there. Boom, check that out. Some of my friends are kind of helping me out. It's not really leeching, guys. I am still putting in the work in this game, so don't worry about that. Yo, check this snowman out. Oh my god, hold up, I need to like get all my skills off to kill this guy. So I did freeze him right there. I'm gonna knock him back. Actually, let's see with the X move right there. That move, it knocks them back, so hopefully he didn't go off the map though. Let's see, we need two more bandits and then we can complete the quest. So I'm just gonna pop all my moves right there. Boo, we took him out. I don't know, I think I'm pretty strong for my level. I'm level 96, not too high, but I'd like to think I'm pretty strong. So we're at level 97 now. This EXP is pretty dang good, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, check this out. In this house, I found a treasure chest. I love getting those treasure chests, a little bit extra money. It's not too much, but when you're strapped like me, you wanna try to save up to get like all those really good fruits, like the dragon fruit. I don't even have like close to enough. I got like 10% of the way. I think it's like 600K or something. But yo, I'm trying to save up for like something like that, some of those really good fruits. And if you guys do see in the menu, you guys already know this, but you can buy like game passes. I'm not trying to like cheat my way to win or anything, like 2x money or like fruit notifier. I'm not saying, you know, I can't not buy it. I could buy it right there. It's just I'm not trying to do that in this game. I'm trying to do it the legit way. So you guys already know, hey, once I reach the top, yo, it's possible for anybody. All right, guys, so some of my friends are asking if I want hockey. I do have enough to grab it. I have 75k. We're gonna go ahead and grab that ability right there. Let's see. I guess I don't know which one ability to get. It makes me black. Oh my goodness. Which one do I buy though? Buy the first one. Okay, so we're gonna buy Sky Jump right now, guys. Everybody's telling me I should buy it, so I'm gonna go ahead and learn it. And I don't know what's Sky Jump gonna do for me. Oh, okay, cool. So I can actually jump farther than before. That's really nice. Everybody's telling me to buy the enhancement ability. I'm gonna go ahead and buy it for $25,000. Yo, this is gonna strap me. But everybody's telling me to buy it. There it is right there. I did end up buying it. And apparently, it makes my damage a lot better. So I'm gonna go ahead and try this out now. Maybe I did get that power boost. And everybody says press J. So I did press J right there. I'm checking it out. I actually see like I... Yo, check that out right there. So my drip actually disappears when I press it. So I don't know if you guys think I should take off my drip, but I did take it off. And we don't have any more sleeves anymore. Yo, the sleeves are off. We're gonna be messing up some bandits over here. So we're gonna go ahead and test this power move off. And we'll see how strong it is. I'm gonna whack these guys. I don't notice any power difference, but... Man, I'll tell you what, we're at level 98. We're still clapping these snow bandits. Yo, oh my god. This guy is telling me, let him know when I hit level 200. Guys, those five levels took me like 15 minutes. Oh my god. I do not have that much time to spend on Bloxfruits, guys. That's what I said. Bloxfruits, it's really grindy. I'll definitely try my best, though, to level up for you guys. So we can get to that pretty much that max level, check out some other new stuff, and have it a little bit more entertaining. All right, guys, I'm gonna take the gloves off. We're gonna start boxing these guys. All right, yo, check that out. We got that quick tackle right there. I'm just gonna see if I can box this guy out. Yes, we did end up beating him up, and then we do have a couple more moves that we haven't learned yet. But man, this is actually really weak compared to not even using any kind of devil fruit. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it back on, use all my skills on this guy. Yo, I just obliterated him. And we did complete that quest once again. We're level 101. And that's it for the video, guys. If you enjoyed this, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on those notifications. Shout out to Killua for winning that free VIP Game Pass last video. And a big shout out and thank you to all my channel members right there on the screen. Thanks for your guys' support. And until next time, guys, I'll see you in the next video.